Well, guys, doing this short to let you guys know, breaking her in. I'm on my second tank right now. Starts right up. I never had a nitro engine start so easily. Like, I just hit the bump box and it fires right up every time. So I will have a video on it, not like a real long video. It'll be basically the same kind of breaking I did with the Savage. So I just show you the first start and then I'll show it running. But so far, so good. Going good. Day drinking a nitro. Can't beat it.